Hello everybody and welcome back. We're going to continue and take another journey from where we are. Yeah, so I'm going to take a different journey here. It's a container transformer. So it's a 6-hour journey. Yep, so we'll take that. And we have to reverse. Reverse after the drive there, pick it up. Yeah, I'll just have to hit enter because it's such a, and then top it off. This trailer is so you're annoying to reverse. There. Oops, wrong. I think I'm positive about it. It turns on a dime, so it's very easy to turn the trailer, but reversing is a problem. Yeah, so 6 hours up the road. Where's the gate? Up the side. Yeah, so my next garage that I'm gonna buy is down close to Romania. Yeah, because that's where the next DLC is going to come. Roam it down that way. So yeah, that's where I'll be buying after these videos if I have the money to buy it. Take the screenshot. Yeah, we're arriving at 1, so I'll take the screenshot around 9 and it gets much brighter. Thank you. so the in Farming Simulator 19 there has been no maps today. No good maps. Most of the maps were one map I downloaded, and every time I drove around the map it kept freezing, so I had to uninstall it. And the other map that came out I already recorded. The map was released with a different name, but was the same map that I showcased a few months ago. So yeah, I didn't worry to showcase it anymore. Yeah, looks like it's gonna be a cloudy day. To slow down the increase of rain a little more. I just have to take the screenshot in the rain. I'll take it out here in case the rain doesn't. Let me just slow down the rain. There. That will be good. There. And the screenshot. Yeah, the rain looks nice. The screenshot in the rain looks nice anyway. So I'm guessing the rain should be passing in a little while as I slow it down. Thank you. surprised if the transformer was being delivered here. It was a delivery point here. Passing gas station, I checked the full tank, so I don't need to fill up. Yeah, so the next truck I'm gonna buy is the Scania RGL, because there's a lot of skins coming out for the RGL, so I want to buy that so I can use some of those skins. The rain is passing now. Another roundabout intersection. Considering taking another screenshot, but the rain one looks nice, so I'll keep it. At least I'm getting to see some of the new DLC. final destination? A bigger point, there was a garbage dump. Drop-off point is just up the road there, so around a few corners. Yeah, you can see it on the mini-map. Now that Russia is in the map, I would like to see Rus map be released. It would have been nice, a nice idea to connect Rus map with Russian open spaces. Yeah, so here we are. Job one time from here, so next time we have the cargo ready to go. Ooh, we have some nice cargo here. This is 6 hours, so I'll take this one here over the ferry and across to Finland. Yeah, small park right here. So yeah, like, thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time. Bye for now.